Hello, this is Colonel Sudhir Barge speaking to give voice to the video that I shot in Khandala. We had a 4 days holiday at Khandala from 8th of November to 12th of November. During our stay in Khandala, we selected a resort by the name of Sunrise Hill Resort, which is at quite a height in Khandala. It is higher than the surrounding Khandala Lonawala town, and it overlooks the Khandala Lake, which is along the old Bombay-Pune road. We got a view. The room that was allotted to us gave us a view from the window of the sunrise every morning, and this is what you see as recorded on 9th November. The sun rising across the hills over Lonawala. It was very, very beautiful. The color was brilliantly orange and the sky was orangish reddish. This video recording was done on my Icon camera. It has a massive zoom and I was able to get a close-up view of the rising sun, and I had mounted it on a tripod. That is why you do not see too much of the handshake. The resort was quite decent and the staff was very, very helpful. The room was decent also. Not too lavish, but comfortable. The best part of the resort that we liked was the catering. The chef who was looking after the kitchen must have been a good chap, because whatever meals we had, we enjoyed the meals. This that you see is the entrance of the resort. This is the lobby area with a nice board welcoming the tourists. This is the reception and the staff at the reception. The Diwali fever seems to be on. Satya Sai Baba's Murti photograph was well displayed in the reception area, and just below the photograph was a flower decoration lighted up. This is the entertainment area, which has a ping pong table, pool table and a carom board with some lovely decorations and paintings or stickers on the walls. A small lawn cum children's play park is also there. This is the kitchen area. The dining room. Not the kitchen, but the dining room. quite well spaced and overlooking the valley. Children can be seen playing in the small park. It is breakfast time area and it's buffet time. So there was burji, there was sweet suji or shira, puris and chana. Lovely coffee and tea accompanied the breakfast. The view from my window overlooked the expressway from Pune to Mumbai, and there you can see the vehicles plying on both sides of the expressway, quite clear. The resort overlooks the Khandala Lake and one gets a beautiful view of the colored houses on the lake shore. It's a small lake. It has a little bit of boating. Again, the video of the breakfast layout. Bread, butter, jam, burji, shira, puri, poha and chana, chole. That's the swimming pool. It's a small swimming pool, quite neat and clean with nice blue colored tiles. That gives the effect of blue water. This is the neighboring bungalow, quite lavish and big. The children's play area, as the resort was quite well occupied, there were lots of children. And it was nice to see even the small children, the small toddlers enjoying themselves. Just see the little girl going on the slide, followed by another friend of ours. This is the view of the Sunrise Hill Resort taken from the lake area from where the boats can be hired. As I told you, it's right on the hilltop. And these are the colorful houses near the lake. They are just on the lake border. Boats are available for hire, not too costly, but hardly any takers. I suppose it was the hot sun and the people will come for boating only in the evening. It was dinner time that day and we had some paneer, palak, rice and tadka dal, simple meal with roti, but it was very very tasty. This part of the video is the same repeat of the earlier area of the resort entrance reception area, but taken at night. The Diwali had just finished so a lot of lighting was still present there. This is the nighttime video. The colored lights at night make the resort very attractive. Our room was on the third floor and we got a better view from the top. These are some of the residents enjoying carom and pool. The next evening, we went to see the sunset at the Rajamachi Point. Surprisingly, along with the setting sun, we had a shot of the moon too. Huge crowds, very, very crowded area. With the setting sun came an end of our holiday at Khandala. We had a good time and enjoyed ourselves.